Sit right back and listen to this. I'm gonna tell you all about the whisk. It's gonna become number one on your utensil list. Don't be like those other jerks, mixing things with spoons and forks. Try the whisk, you won't go back because it really works.
Whisk, 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 whisk.
If you need a mixture to be smooth, whisking it is a brilliant move. Go ahead and check for lumps, my hypothesis is proof. If ingredients are what you're mixing, there isn't any sense in risking failure by doing anything but whisking. Sing it!
Whisk, 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 whisk. Whisk, 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 whisk